What's up, everybody? Welcome to Pete Does Keto and Tries to Lose Weight. So if this is your first time here, we talk about the keto diet and my millionth attempt at it. And this time I'm documenting it so that if for some reason I fail, I have a way to look back at myself and say, Pete, you dumbass, you should have stuck with it. But I'm going to this time. I'm going to, okay? And part of the reason for that is I am a type 2 diabetic. I was diagnosed in 2016, almost died. Wasn't a fun experience, but I can talk about that. In the comments section, if you actually want to hear that story, let me know in the comments and I'll make another video, you know, solely about that. I started at 298 pounds about like 12 days ago, 11 days ago. But I'm trying to play catch up right now and getting all these videos done explaining first day, my first week, first month, and how things are going. So to pretty much kickstart this here, I started at 298 pounds. I'm 5'9". I'm 32 years old, so obviously incredibly overweight. excuse me. And I don't know. It's crazy because I remember when I would do Atkins, when this was called Atkins or keto or whatever, way back in like 2003 when I was 18, I remember I would do this and I would lose weight like crazy immediately. Whereas now, maybe I'm not moving around enough, maybe it's just because I'm older, but I notice that I'm not losing weight on the scale as fast as I used to when I was like younger. So I weighed myself yesterday because I weigh myself every Wednesday. And I was 296.4, so I lost, a pound and a half or so. So, with that being said, it's still a step in the right direction, and a lot of the information that I've received, you know, is from Dr. Berg on YouTube. You should check him out. He makes learning this stuff very simple, and just it's easy to understand. But in the past week, it's been good. I've been staying very focused. I try to stay focused as much as possible. I cut the carbs as much as I can. I kind of do what you would call a lazy keto or a dirty keto or whatever you want to refer to it as. I could talk about that in another video. Basically where I try and stay between 20 and 50 carbs a day. You know, a lot of those carbs are coming from vegetables and healthy fats like hazelnuts and things like that, peanut butter, certain kinds of peanut butter. After a week of doing it or so, like I've noticed I'm thinking more clearly. My sleep has improved. I feel like I don't require as much sleep. I'm not like falling asleep in the afternoon. You know, from being insulin resistant. And again, I need to talk about that in another video as well. But I gotta say, I feel really, really good. And because I've been intermittent fasting, and I'm gonna give you a quick crash course on that, because I've been doing that, I definitely noticed that I'm losing the weight in my face. My girlfriend and people around me have noticed around my midsection in just 12 days or so that the bloating has gone down tremendously because I was eating carbs like crazy. And in another video, I'm going to explain what my problem areas were for sure. But with intermittent fasting, since when you're doing a keto diet, you're in ketosis, which makes your body switch from burning carbohydrates for fuel to fat for fuel. It's just fantastic because while you're not eating, your body is still technically eating and it's just eating all of your stored fat, which is why you lose so much weight so rapidly on this diet. So with that being said, what I do is I'll try and fast for as close to 16 hours as possible. Sometimes I'll do 14 or 15, because I just don't feel hungry. And that's the great thing about the keto diet, because your body's always eating your own stored fat. You're not hungry, which is great. And if you are hungry, you're probably eating too many carbs and you're spiking your insulin. And like I mentioned, I am a type 2 diabetic, so I have to be very careful with that because hitting the higher numbers is never really like a good thing. But again, I'll talk about that all maybe in another video. But after my first week of doing this, I feel great. I'm basically on almost 2 weeks. I really, really feel good. And that's pretty much really all there is. Let me know if you have any questions. Put them down below in the comment section. Feel free to subscribe and turn that notification bell on and select all ALL so you don't miss any of my future uploads. And if you enjoyed the video and you're on a keto journey like I am, make sure to smash the like down below. I'd greatly appreciate it. And that's about it. So I'll see you all in the next video. Stay focused and don't give up. Simple as that.